Miss Marlowe has every legal right to be here.
Gentlemen. Oh, why don't we begin?
Well, I can see we're going to have a fight on our hands.
Just as big as you'd like to make it.
Come on, Cloris. There's no point in staying.
None whatsoever.
I always thought he was asleep.
Thank you.
Thank you.
I guess I have a lot of work to do.